if you are aware, but you can still purchase tickets from this young lady over here. Her name is Amy. Wave to the crowd, Amy. Get them out. Now, I don't know if you are aware, but you can still purchase tickets from this young lady over here. Her name is Amy. Wave to the crowd, Amy. What are they? They're like a buck a piece, or 6 for $5, or 12 for $10, or, you know, 20 for $20. I don't know. 25 for $20. These are, I don't know if they're that good a price. All right. I mean, they're good, but, you know, 20. I mean, they're good prizes. You want these prizes. All right. Where'd our hermaphroditic pussy go? I mean, but JJ, this is a kid's show. Right. You know, I've never eaten one this big. I don't think I can finish. All right. Venus, will you do the honors? I have a boyfriend, so I can't go, you know. What you got there? Do you want to read the numbers this time? I read 2 already. 3 maybe. Oh, she's not going to do the numbers. Because she's blonde. Okay, if you want her home number, well, I forgive her. All right. What was your number, sweet pea? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm sorry, did the Marquise say your dumb ass on there? No. The number is 503-288. Who won? Come on. 503-288. Yeah! Woo! Yeah! And what did she win? Hold on. Ooh, 2. Have you ever been to the art bar? I think now's a good time to go. You know? All right. So, should we do one more? Let's do one more. What the hell? I just can't help myself. I gotta put my hand in there. It's like endless. It's like, what is... Is that a tooth? All right. The number is... Don't go, oh, like you've never been offended before. It's bothering me. I'm stuck. Now I'm that drag queen. All right. The number is... Okay, I'm just going to do the last 3 because y'all got 503, right? Everybody's got that? Everybody has that? Okay, so the last 3 digits are 1, 3...